something different for the channel, but what are the chances that you take a 3-hour car journey, you bundle your family in, allegedly we're on a family holiday, but I've diverted us to York so we can come and see Rich Heppell from Art of Smart, and when I arrive here, he isn't in, but no one's in. That means we've got free rein and we can have a look around and have a look at his training facility and see what Rich normally gets up to when he's at work. Rich Heppell and the team specialise in control for and smart technology. It seems a million miles away from one-way, two-way and intermediate switching that we see on the channel a lot. But think about the future. Where do you want your electrical career to go? And that means you'll probably have to take on some additional training. And that's something Richard offers here. So you can build the racks and go through setting up a control for system. We'll see his training room. But the next room we're going to look at is that cinema room. When you say cinema room, this is what you think, don't you? Wouldn't everybody love to have one of these somewhere in their house? Maybe one day we'll be able to own a property big enough to have a cinema room. Like that. That's the aspiration, isn't it? Train as an electrician, progress through, and maybe one day you could have your own cinema room. This is no ordinary training facility. Think of your own workshop at college. You're probably looking around for the odd coupler, eclipse, green sleeving. We're talking top end. You've come here. Obviously, it's going to cost a few pounds in order to upskill yourself, but you're going to want the best kit to train on. So let's have a look in here. As we come straight in, there's a rack directly in front of me someone's been working on. So this is what we're talking about. Having the ability to make off all of these cables inside of the rack. We're thinking about the TV, we're thinking about control systems for maybe your PlayStation or your Xbox, all built into one central location. And if we look behind us, this is some of the wiring that they've got in their own system. So that's a little bit more complicated maybe than two-way and intermediate switching we mentioned earlier on. All of this here is actually controlling the systems throughout Rich Heppell's unit. Feels quite strange standing at the front of a classroom with a whiteboard, well, effectively an interactive board behind me and the desk set out so the people can come in and be trained. If you're interested in more deeper understanding of his control force system, I'll leave a link to Rich Heppell's YouTube channel in the description below. Rich is working on top end properties. We're not talking about two bed semis and introducing the odd smart light fitting or smart heating system. We're talking about a fully integrated system from the gates that open up the property, the security cameras, the sound, the visuals and the lighting throughout the whole installation, being controlled by Control 4 and having that top end smart technology. So this is where it all happens. This is where the learning process starts for those people who are looking to extend their electrical knowledge and introduce themselves into the world of top end smart in the form of the rack system and Control 4. So come downstairs from where the training room was, where Rich is training people obviously to build their own racks, their first time out, to one where it's being built for Art of Smart's project. So this rack here is built in York at their facility and then shipped onto site where the rest of the infrastructure has been installed. So think of all the AV cables, all those Cat 6 cables, all the lighting control systems that have been pulled in on site, ready to come back to the central rack system where all the control occurs. So this is where the magic happens for Rich in that building process. Backing onto the room where Art Smart build their racks is their warehouse, and they've got a clever little system here. As the stuff arrives, it's split into two containers for each job. The first container is all the stuff that needs to be shipped to site in order that that wiring process can start. The second container linked to the same job is all the materials needed to build those racks. And if we look around the corner here, they've even branded the tape that they put on the boxes when they send them out. So if I press this button here, we can get our Art Smart tape out so we can stick that, and we even brand up the boxes before they get to site. Social media is important to lots of businesses and it's very important to Art Smart. As well as their YouTube channel, they're massive on Instagram, and I'll leave a link to their Instagram channels in the description as well. We'd all like the following room when I'm standing in Art Smart's studio. So we've got a green screen behind there, and if I was to roll that out of the way, I've got the one that's branded for Art Smart as well. We've got soundproofing this side. And Richard also does, as well as his videos, he's also a big fan of podcasting. That's where he is today. So I've missed out on seeing him today because he's off doing a podcast in Milton Keynes, which is quite ironic because Milton Keynes is only 15 minutes from where I live and I've drove 3 hours to see him and he's not here today. Let's have a look at his conferencing room next. I come out of the studio and I walk across to effectively what is the conferencing room, and this is the first chance I've got to show you anything really cute here. Obviously couldn't play any of the videos, obviously, because we'll get a copyright strike here on YouTube. I'll come over to here where we've got a control panel, and I can change what is our stretch ceiling above our head and the color patterns that it can be offered. So we're currently at white. If I press the button, it'll change to red. So we've got a red look to it. If we go to blue, so we've got the Art Smart blue next. But the one I really like is party mode. So if I can press my party mode button, the lights will cycle through all the LED colours that can be offered by this system. Yeah, pretty impressive. Our final room's got me a little bit worried because the door says tech support and rack room. Now I would need technical support if somebody rang me up and said there was a fault on the rack behind me. And that's the rack that controls all the smart technology we've seen as we've walked around here, the facility in York that Rich Heppell's got. However, in this rack, there are one or two things that Gary would like to suggest that he does know what they are. So that's a PlayStation 5, and we've got a Sky TV set up here. It might be as you're watching this video, you're thinking to yourself, hang on a minute, I'm nearly completed my electrical apprenticeship. I'm looking to do AM2 or AM2S, and I need to bolt something on to add value to myself, meaning that you can offer more things to your customer, or maybe even start your own business and grow that business. And it's maybe smart technology you want to get into. And if you do, I recommend you come up to York and see Rich Heppell and perhaps take part in his academy to start that training process in order that you can start building racks and working with Control4. But as always, we hope this video has been some help.